Hi, Michael here, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how to air seal some gaps in your attic that should help to lower some of those utility bills and make your home more comfortable. Stay tuned. Today, what we're gonna do is we're gonna install a recessed light cover. The reason why you need a recessed light cover is you're not supposed to have insulation touching the recessed lights unless they are IC rated. An IC rated light can withstand the insulation touching it to keep it from becoming a fire hazard, but a non-IC rated light should have a recessed light cover. We like the Insulite brand of recessed light covers just because they're very easy to use. So if you're looking for something that's very easy to use, this would be a great product to use. All you do is just open it up. As you can see, it creates a little box, and they have two different sizes here available that you can use. And then you just basically put it over the recessed light. As you notice, it also has a gauge to tell you how tall the insulation is you're using. Around here is about an R38. Around 6 inches is an R19. In our part of the country, they recommend at least R38, even R49. Insulation. So here's what it looks like installed. You can also open the top if you need to allow for air to escape if it's hot air coming off the recessed light. So this is one way that we do it, is we just put this light cover over it, and then we use a little bit of spray foam to spray foam around the light cover to make sure that it's properly sealed. This way it'll stop air from coming through. If you've got a situation, you can also air seal the top if you like. You can either use spray foam like I'm doing here, or use some sort of tape if you like. So that is one way to install a recessed light cover.
Still trying to figure out how to improve the air quality, overall health, and efficiency of your home? Well, I got you covered. Click the link below to download my latest guide on how to make your home dry, clean, healthy, and efficient.
Making your home more...
I couldn't think of what to say. More efficient.
Was that deer in the headlights look? Is that what that was?